Thank you, Angel. And because of that inclement weather, some school districts will be closed. Emmett County will be closed tomorrow. They'll reopen next Tuesday. Jones County School District is closed at 1 p.m. tomorrow. For a full list of closures and early closures, you can visit our website, WJTV.com. Also, be sure to download that WJTV 12 weather app to always stay up to date with the latest weather information and stay weather aware, especially during these times.